Hey guys, I don't even know if you can see me. Let me just. Hey everyone, happy February. Today is the 2nd of February. Yesterday obviously was the 1st of February, duh. But I don't think I spoke at all yesterday, but I did do stuff. Yesterday I went out with my friends Issy and Janice, and we went to one of the malls here in Cyprus, and we did a bit of shopping, but I didn't spend too much, which I was happy about, but I did get quite a few, items. I don't know what I'm talking about. I got a couple of items, and I bought some clothing items, and I bought some homeware, so I'll show you the clips now. Look how pretty this room is, guys. It's so nice. It's so cute.
I actually
do
want this room, like I literally do.
And the little mirror as well.
That mirror is so gorgeous.
Yeah, it's so pretty.
And then this is a perfect shelf.
It is. If you guys didn't know already, we're in IKEA. Just letting you guys know, but yeah. And here's beautiful Issy. Grumpy Issy. So yeah, I bought some homeware. I'm actually gonna show you two of the things I bought now. So I bought this cute plant, and it's got like a cute, well, I bought the pot to go with it, but I thought it'd be really cute to just watch it flower, and it's pink and it's just cute. And then I bought this candle, which is, I think it's sea salt or something like that, but it smells really nice, like it's a relaxing candle. And then these little candles I just bought from Carrefour, but yeah, this is an IKEA one, so I'm really happy with those. I tried to film a cooking video, but my avocado wasn't ready and I cut it up, and it kind of made me sad, but hopefully it will get ready. Look at that, that's not nice. That is not nice. But yeah, I'm excited for February. I've got a lot of things planned. You can see I'm wearing makeup. I've been playing around with makeup a little bit today. Obviously last week we had our exams. Well, for the past 2 weeks we had our exams, so we've been getting our results. I haven't done too bad, so thank you God. I'm so happy. Because obviously I'm gonna be going home next week. And if I have to do a resit, that means I can't go home. But I don't, well, so far I've got one more exam result to get, and then I will know. But yeah, later on I'll be going to Ocean Basket, which I'm quite excited for. I want some seafood and some sushi, and then me and my friends will be getting up to some things during the week as well, so I'll take you guys with me. So this month should be quite fun because I don't have exams, but yeah. All right. Hey everyone, so it's later on in the evening and me and my friends are just on our way to Ocean Basket. I'll be meeting them in about 10 minutes time, hopefully, because we're going to go catch the bus there. So I will take you along with me. I'm so excited for this food. Yeah, I'm really excited for this food. I haven't had good seafood in a while, and I love seafood, so I'm excited! What do you mean? It's like selfie time! It's so pretty in here, though.
guys, though, I can use chopsticks. I don't know. Just about use them. It's wine time. One time. One time.
Hey everyone, so today is the 3rd of February. I think it's the 3rd. Yes, it's the 3rd of February. Oh my gosh, guys, last night's dinner was so nice. Like, I could not get over it. Like, I was dreaming about it while I was in bed because it was so good. Those mussels, oh, they were so chunky. Like, they were so nice. And the prawns, like, oh my gosh. And the sushi, just everything was so good. Ocean Basket is my new favorite place. Like, it's so good, guys. Like, if you're ever anywhere where there's an Ocean Basket, so, like, in Cyprus or in South Africa or anywhere else that has Ocean Basket, go. Like, it's so good. But I've just been, what have I been doing today? Watching YouTube videos, editing videos. I tried to film a video, but it just went crap, so I've just completely deleted it. But I've just got some soup for lunch now. It doesn't look very appetizing, but it's like, it's a two bean soup with sweet potato, carrot, normal potatoes, onion, red pepper. I made it ages ago and froze it because it's really, really filling, and I made a lot, so I'm gonna eat it now. I just wanted to show you my desk really quickly. It looks really cute. I had to clean it up for the video, but my little mirror, and then my little plant. It's so cute. I'm so excited for it to start flowering. But I think it's really cute. I'm just gonna watch some YouTube videos now and eat my soup. And I did my makeup for the video, but obviously, do you know what? It really annoys me when my wardrobe is open. My wardrobe is always open. But anyway, I'm going to, what was I saying? Yeah, I did my makeup for the video.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I did my makeup for the video, but obviously the video is not going to be going up because I didn't like it. So I'm just here looking cute for no reason. Anyway, I'm not conceited, so bye.
African parents.
Hey everyone, so we decided to come to Larnaca for the day. So we're currently at Lazarus's church, St. Lazarus's church. Lazarus is in the Bible, for those of you who don't know. Look at her.
Okay,
but yeah.
People on Snapchat will be very interested.
I don't know.
The lighting is so bad, guys. It's so dark.
No, but it's nice with the sunset.
It's nice.
But yeah, we went to the beach for a bit. It got cold really quick though, because we kind of left quite late, because we went out yesterday, but yeah. We found this really awesome graffiti wall. Like, it looks so pretty. Look at it. Oh my god. Ew, it's disgusting. But look at it. It's so detailed. Like, up there, there's palm trees. Wow.
Nice to meet you.
No.
What's your name?
This girl loves cats. Ew, Issy, please.
Tell me.
Issy.
Oh, God forbid. Hey everyone, so today is Saturday. I'm actually leaving Cyprus today to go back to England for a week because I have a week's break before I start the second semester. So yeah, I've just been preparing for that, cleaning my room and making everything tidy so I can come back to a nice, clean environment. But I was just looking outside and there's this amazing rainbow. Like, it looks so beautiful. It's so vibrant, and it's literally just coming out of the clouds. Like, usually, like, in cartoons, you see both sides of the rainbow, but this is literally just, like, a straight line, and it's just, it just looks so cool. I'm going to show you now. You guys see it? It looks so cool. But yeah, I think I got an even better video of it on my Snapchat. I'll just show you guys. So this is my Snapchat. For those of you who want to add me, my name is IfeOjox. So IfeOjox. But just to warn you guys, my Snapchat is not that interesting. So, but this is the video. Oh no, this is from yesterday. It looks so cool, like, it was so vibrant, and I don't know, God works in miraculous ways, I guess, so yeah. So today is Tuesday the 9th of February, and it's pancake day. I think this is the first time I've spoken since I got back from Cyprus. I've just been chilling at home, like, enjoying my family and just, like, enjoying my bed and everything. But it's pancake day, so obviously I have had to make, well obviously I have to make pancakes. So I'm currently warming up the fryer, and I'm gonna use this. What is this? Excuse my dry hands. Olive oil cooking spray. I'm just gonna... That was probably a bit too much, but it'll be fine. And I've made the batter. But this time, I'm gonna try not to fail, because on Snapchat, I tried to do it and I flopped. Oh!
Not
say hello, mommy.
Hey.
In your Orlando top. And this is my brother.
Oh.
Say hello properly.
Hello.
Good. And these are my pancakes. Although I'm gonna end up burning it if I'm not careful.
Are they just meatballs?
Yeah. Hey everyone, I don't know how close this is. Let me, well, hey everyone, so, I don't like this. But it's Thursday today, and I'm just doing some errands quickly. I'm just going to the post office first, so go and put this away. And then I am going into town, and I'm gonna do a bit of shopping, or just look around, but I need to get a few things. And yes, I'm taking you with me. First stop, post office. My package. Here's the post office.
Somebody gotta step up. Somebody's on next.
love you sick of this guy. Pull up skirt, get it right. But you won't think any must be tripping light.
Yes, yes, yes. I got spicy chicken with rice. Ugh, it looks so good. It looks so good. Guys, this is so good. But this is actually so nice. I've missed Kokoro. I've missed it so much. I was about to get the katsu curry, but then I thought, let me try something different. There's always another time for katsu.
Maybe they need to start the shift.
Yeah, that's
why. That can't be the end of
oh,
it.
Oh, this is gonna be far.
Or maybe the end of the shift. Popcorn!
My mouth gonna be on fire.
Thank you.
You have another limit for God. Is everything for you?
Yes.
It's 14:20.
Hey guys! Hey guys! We're at the cinema. We're gonna watch a film. I've got my nachos and they've got their popcorn.
And my mum's over here. Huh?
That I have not vlogged in a while. I think my vlog is quite long already. When I was editing it, I think it was over 15 minutes so far, so I guess it's almost a good thing I haven't vlogged. Since I've been back in Cyprus, I've just been at uni really, and I've been eating food, and I've been out a couple of times, but I just haven't really picked up the camera to vlog. But since today is the 29th, it gives me a chance just to quickly vlog, because obviously it's a leap year, so we've got the 29th of February. I don't know if you guys know, but today's the day that girls can propose to their husbands if they want to. But would I do that? Would you do that? I don't know. But anyway, I just really, really quickly wanted to show you. I got a delivery today, and I am so excited. Got a delivery. I'm gonna show you what I got. Ooh, my toes. Excuse my feet. Like, this country is dusty. So I'm just gonna open it. This thing, oh my gosh, I'm so excited for this. I just got an eyeshadow palette and ooh, it looks like this. You can see. And these are the colors. Dun, 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 dun. Let me hold the camera. These are the colours. Let me just... Oh. Do not tell me this is not beautiful. And this only costs £16. And most of these colours I can use. I'm so happy about this. Like, I'm gonna play with that. Yeah, I'm gonna play with that. But anyway, it's the end of the month. I thought this time I would actually end the video properly, because I know for the past couple of months I just have not. I apologize, and it might happen in the future again. Sorry, the camera cut on me, but I just was about to say bye. I hope everyone's been enjoying these vlogs. I just quickly wanted to ask you guys, do you think I should change my YouTube channel name? I've been toying with the idea because I don't think I like Fashion Bubble anymore. I was thinking of just naming it like my name, so Ife Ojo, or Ife Ojo Life, or Ife Ojo, I don't know, something along those lines. I would love some suggestions, and yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your week, and I'll speak to you guys soon.